Welcome to Mission Impossible. Attempting to pull off a Champions League first in turning around a four-goal deficit from the first leg. Keeps the ball somehow. And Walcott has a go and scores! He's burst the hands of Neuer. And Arsenal still have that little bit of hope burning. And there's Lewandowski who goes down under the challenge of Koscielny, and it's a Bayern Munich penalty. Red card. Lewandowski does score. Bayern Munich have their away goal. It's another one for Bayern. Arjen Robben has popped up. And it will be Douglas Costa to make it Arsenal 1, Bayern Munich 3. Next job for Arsenal, stay professional, stop it becoming 10-2 on aggregate. They might not be able to. It's Douglas Costa, it's Vidal, it's the same score as it was in the first leg. It's 5-1 to Bayern Munich.